guys, welcome to the finale of Last of Us Part 2. This is Brian with Undead Empire Gaming, and this is it. This is the culmination of everything.
She has to be down there.
We're in California, Santa Barbara, looking for Abigail.
Abby, I found you. I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the trash.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say?
Oh, bitch.
Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Hey, come on.
Get up.
We don't need this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Please.
Yeah, it's funny, right? Stop. It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
Cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She She's in a holding cell in our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
Resort, tall round building. Tracks to resort, tall round building.
Helped him. They're going in the fucking pool. Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know he was alone.
These dogs find anything? Think it's all clear. Come on, go.
Thank you. She went over there!
Back there! I don't see her! Find where she's hiding. Find you!
Okay. Tracks to the resort. It's like a tall round building. How do I get in there?
You can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Dude, leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Oh, fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony? You can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Dude, leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Oh, fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
What's the infected?
Ha!
can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Dude, leave him alone. I can't feel anything.
Oh, fuck that. I promised him I'd do it. Get out!
Better start running!
I'll check it out.
I got you covered.
Straight!
We found her! Here, here!
Oh, fuck! Drop her!
Secure the area. Hunt her down.
Oh, Mateo! It came from back there!
she? Find her and bring her down!
That could be her. I'll go see what's up. You good or what?
Thank you. Here. We're under attack!
Come on, let's go!
Thank you.
Let's check it out.
I got your back. Don't see shit. You?
We're good.
Check it out.
By the count! God damn it!
Abby, she's bit.
Keep back.
Hey, don't point that fucking thing at me.
Hey. Abby tried to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead. Come on. Thank you.
Abby? This way. I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this. He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this.
Thank you. up!
Take him.
drinking?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, she... That was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just... I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
Look, I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but... But I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
See you around.
Yep.
Oh, man. You have to give me a second. Ugh. It's incredible. Like, fuck everyone that had shit to say about the story. I love this game. I love this series. Haven't had a game that incited such a emotional response for me in a long, long while. But there's just too much to say. I mean, game for as a game, it's good gameplay. It's visceral. It's enjoyable. But the core of it is the story and the message. And again, there's just too much to say. I know a lot of people think that that final scene of her leaving the guitar is her leaving Joel. Nah. You know, she was using music as the connection to Joel. But the point of that final scene was, or like the final flashback, is that she doesn't need the music to remember her connection and love to Joel. So yeah, she was leaving the music behind because she literally has to. She's not able to play guitar anymore, but it's important to know that in her final moments with Abby, she no longer was thinking about the pain and the horror of his death, but the thought that rose to the surface right at the end was her own forgiveness to Joel. And it's, again, there's too much, but oh, this game hits in the heart, and I love it, and I hope y'all did too. So as always, thanks so very much for watching, and we'll see what happens on the next one. Catch you then, guys.